Okay guys, I'm out here today with my stainless steel heavy duty machete. It's got a real heavy blade on it. That's why I got it, so I can chop through pretty much all kinds of wood. You know, even thick, heavy pieces like this. Because what I'm doing is I'm going to be making a real cool fort out of all that tag alder you see behind me. Plenty of it. And so I'm just using the resources that I have in my surroundings. It's going to be really cool.